Ladies and gentlemen, today is one of the coolest videos that I have done to date here on the YouTube channel. I went ahead this past weekend and I matched up and played against a Madden legend. Yes, I went ahead and matched up in a game of Weekend League against this individual right here. He goes by the name of Delph. Now, I had zero clue that this was Delph until after the game. We went ahead and had a little bit of a conversation. It was a great game, as you will see. And he had mentioned to me that he was Delph. Now, his actual gamer tag was debit or credit, which you'll see in the gameplay in the top right-hand corner of your screen. But he is actually trying to get back into the Madden scene after not being on it in a while. As you can see right above me, way in the top left-hand corner of your screen, he was in Madden Nation Season 3. Now, for those of you who have no idea what Madden Nation was, it was one of the biggest Madden events in the entire world for about 4 to 5 years. I want to say around 2006 to 2007 is when they first started it. And then I think it ran for about 4 or 5 seasons, maybe 6. I'm not exactly sure. I apologize for not knowing that off the top of my head. Nonetheless, it would be about 10 to 12 individuals who are absolute Madden hardcore fanatics. And they would literally go on a charter bus around the entire country and play games of Madden on the bus. And they would play at different venues, this, that, and the third, up until there was only 2 players left on the bus. There'd be players that'd be eliminated in each city. There'd be 2 players left on the bus. They would travel all the way to Times Square in New York City, where they would play a $100,000 championship game, and they would be crowned the Madden Nation winner. So yes, that is who we matched up with in this game of Weekend League. Once again, I did not know who this was until we were messaging back and forth after the game, and he told me that he was Delph from Madden Nation, and yes, indeed, he is. And that was super cool, super surreal that I got to play someone like this in Madden 22. Once again, he is an OG, an old head is what we like to call it here in the Madden community lingo. He is an old head looking to get back into the Madden scene. For those of you who want to see a little bit of what Delph is about, I'm going to show you this little snippet here of his introduction from Madden Nation Season 3.
My name is Brian Delph, 24 years old, from Sandusky, Ohio. I'm not here for fun. I'm not here to travel around the U.S. You know, this is business. It's not a vacation for me. It's business.
Uh-oh, here we go. Baltimore Ravens.
So there's a little bit of what Delph was. He was, I believe, what he did, 24 in this video. And this was back in like 2007. So yeah, he is pretty old now. But once again, this is one of the coolest videos that I'm going to be bringing you guys ever here on the channel. This being able to play individuals like that is super cool. That just goes to show you, you know, that you can play pretty much anyone Madden, whether they're no names or they're big names like this guy was. So without further ado, let's go ahead and get into it. Let's show you guys the game itself. Now, I went ahead and actually streamed this game on my Twitch channel. Cheap plug, by the way, you can go check that out. Link is down below in my link tree. I've been trying to stream consistently as of the last couple of weeks, but it's been kind of inconsistent. I'm gonna try to stay on the consistency pass here as time moves forward. So I'm going to shut up and I'm going to let you guys enjoy the game against my man Delph.
Debit or credit?
Oh, I think I remember playing this dude last year. I'm pretty sure this dude was kind of sweaty, if I remember correctly. It's time to go to the jungle. Time to go to the jungle in this game. Come on, baby. Every game's a jungle game, man. Every game's a motherfucking jungle game. Go down. Don't get hit. Don't get hit. Oh my God. I wanted to go down and not get hit. All right, G5 wide, what a surprise. All right, take that. Farmer. Oh, okay, George. Okay, George. Team, Roy Will, Roy Will. We caught slipping. Caught slipping. Damn, good day. Oh my God, just check it down. What am I doing? Trying to get too, trying to be too cute right there. I don't know if he's gonna try to gas me up here. All right. Oh, come on, Danny Dimes. Oh, I didn't want to punt. Oh, we're in trouble here already. We're in trouble already. Yes, sir. Saquon. I said I was in trouble. I said I was in trouble. Good. Actually, we might be hoed right here. Can't lie. Do I have deuce close? Pretty sure I've got deuce close. Oh, we don't need that. We don't need the deuce close. We got Saquon Barkley. I forgot we activated him again. All right, good drive. Good freaking drive, boys. Fully expecting him to be in bunch as well. So, yeah. We ain't gonna get a stop. We ain't getting a fucking stop. Oh, let me hit stick him. I got kind of scared there. All right. I am conceding the tight end flats. You can have the tight end flats all you want. I'm just not giving up shit on the sticks. Unless you like spam it 10 times in a row, then yeah, I'll put my curls on 5. But I am conceding he's not running bunch. All right. All right, he's got Justin Fields. This might be a nightmare. Oh, this is a nightmare, isn't it? Oh, no. What did Minka Fitzpatrick just do right there? Huh. Look at what Minka Fitzpatrick did. Or shall I say, what he didn't do. There's just no way, bro. With Chalk literally sniffing his fucking crotch, you let him complete that on the run across his body with Jock literally licking his taint? What the fuck? Oh my god, we are in for a demon hour game against this fucking demon. Holy shit. We are in for demon hours against this. I told you this dude's fucking demonic. You saw it right there. Look at Roy, man. Look at fucking Roy, man. That's why I got Roy. This is why we got Roy. Because he's just that fucking good. I knew I should have blocked the tight end right there. Offensive line just didn't do shit. Yeah, I'm starting to like this setup a lot. I'm starting to like that setup quite a bit. Alright, he doesn't want to guard the running back for whatever reason. Cool. I will take it. I mean, Linval Joseph just, Jesus Christ. I mean, Jesus Christ, Linval Joseph just butt-fucked Alex Mack right there. Take it. Nah, we're not going for two yet. Fuck. All right, I'm scared. I need those unpredictables to do their shit, man. Unpredictables need y'all to shed. Yes, sir. All right, buddy. Enough. All right. I think it's safe to say I got this shit bagged. What the fuck just happened? What in the fuck just happened right there, bro? Yo. Hold on. What the hell just happened right there? What in the fuck? Timeout. Time the fuck out, bro. Oh my god, he just streaked him and he just streaked his ass and he Tyrann Mathieu was just, yeah. What the fuck? Like, what?
Starting to feel a little bit more like maybe a tennis match in a football game. interception there, maybe we're sitting.
The Raiders going to use one of their timeout. Looking to throw. Jones. Wide open receiver complete.
Shit, Allworth. Motherfucker, he can't stop you. He can't stop. You just can't stop this play. Or you can't stop anything. Can use a timeout.
Give to Barkley out of the gun. And effective running here. Running again with Barkley on second down.
Oh, that's perfect. That's just so perfect. I'll timeout here.
Jones keeping it on the sneak. And he'll get in.
Do I go for two here?
Oh.
Not yet. Not yet. All right, man. Seconds. Just don't give up the deep bomb. We're good. Oh, come on, man. Let me get a clean hit stick. That's a fucking fumble. But. I've had the ball the whole fucking first half. All right, here we go. Oh, they're sweaty. Oh, they're sweaty. Can we get a stop? That's the question. Spin. Oh, come on. I need a hit stick. Oh, man. Have the flats. Have at it. Have the flats. Come on. Tackle. Let's go, Jock. Sir, we're double Mabel on this play. Oh, woo. Here we go. Play the game right here. Play the fucking game right here. Running back, running back. I use that all day. Come on, I need it. Good play. Good play. Good play. Oh, he just ran the play stock as shit. I sold out on that play too. This is really risking it. Fine. He's gonna have RB. Yep. Oh my god. Good play. Good play, man. Good play. Fuck. Man, we really gotta try to make this last possession. I think we can. I really think we can, man. I really think we can make this last possession. And I have to if you want to win this game. All right, just go out of bounds right away. I ain't risking anything. Go out of bounds. Ain't risking anything. Come on, man. We can make this last drive. We really can. Come on. Make this shit last drive. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. No. No, 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 Daniel Jones. There's just no way you did that. There is just no fucking way that just happened. There is just no fucking way that just happened right there, bro. Oh, my God. They were gonna cheat someone. Might as well be me. Damn it, Daniel Jones. Just hold the fuck out of me, man. Daniel Jones, just hold the fuck out of me. Crazy. Crazy, crazy times. Crazy times that we live in here, man. God damn it. Oh, the running back just does not know how to block shit. Fuck, man. Motion over, Lance Allworth. God, man.
They'll stick with the passing game as he looks to throw. That'll be caught. It's Hester. And he'll go.
Oh, Oh my God, if I didn't get a hold, I'd be this game right now. Be winning this game right now. I'd be really dumb with quick snap him here. Oh my God, I just got baited from hell. Daryl Revis just baited the fucking piss out of me right there, dude. Good game, man. Oh my God, they just have to fucking cheat someone. It doesn't matter who it is. It doesn't matter who it is. They just cheat the piss out of someone, and that's the game right there. That's the game. The game's over now. Life. Life. All right, I don't really know what I want to do here on defense, to be honest. Really don't know what I want to do on defense. Oh my God. Oh my God. What's he do right here? Again. Man. Of course. If I would have just manned up the running back and used that. I ran commit on that play, and I had dudes get pancaked. It was a good game. Oh my God, Danny Dimes just fucked the shit out of me, man. God damn, dude. Danny Dimes just hoed the fuck out of me, man. Low pass inaccurate, gets picked off and going back for six, man. Fucking insane. Fucking insane, bro. GG's to debit or credit, dude's a fucking demon. I need to see this, bro. This guy's good. He's good. I told you he's demonic. So this is what cost me the game right here. So running mesh post, I'm just starting to run a lot more now. I'm actually kind of talking to this dude at the moment. We're kind of chatting up. Oh shit. Well, apparently this dude before, okay, no, we're not going anywhere for now, I guess. Holy shit. This dude we're playing right now, apparently this guy that I just played was on the Madden Nation bus. Season 3 is what he says. That's extremely cool. That's very, very cool. Debit or credit? How about that? Oh my God. That's sick. Well, that game's definitely going up on the 2 for sure. So there you have it. There was our game against my man Delph. GG's in the chat. It was unfortunate that Danny Dimes had to poop the bed for me there at the end of the game on the money drive, but it is what it is. Madden gives and Madden takes. That is going to do it for me here today. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. I will try to get my man Delph's socials down in the description below so you guys can go follow him on Twitter, or if he even has YouTube or whatever, I'll let you guys know and I'll post those links down below in the comment section of this video. But until next time, I'm Steeler Sean, and I'm signing out. Have a good day, everybody, and stay blessed.